Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. Today we will discuss how to get rid of armpit rash. When you get a rash or a breakout in your armpit, the most common causes are shaving or a skin infection. It can create immense pain, burning and itching. Sometimes the condition can get so bad that you have to hold your arm extended to keep the armpit open because putting it down is too painful. You may not be able to spot an underarm rash immediately, but when it starts to itch and burns, you will be able to see it. It can be bumpy, red, scaly and white. It will be easier to find a remedy that works, and early diagnosis of any serious skin condition is always best. We bring you some home remedies to get rid of an armpit rash. With any of these remedies, wash and dry your underarm before and after use. Be sure not to leave the skin moist, which invites problems. Home remedy number 1, baby powder. Baby products are usually manufactured keeping in mind the sensitive skin of a baby. If your armpit rash is due to an allergic reaction, the baby powder is one product that you can use to keep your armpit dry and promote quick healing. Dust some baby powder on your armpit. Dry the armpit completely before applying the talc. Repeat 2 or 3 times every day. Remedy number 2, coconut oil. Coconut oil is known for its antibacterial and antifungal properties that soothe the itching and reduce the friction that may cause burning. Scoop a handful of extra virgin coconut oil and apply it directly to the infected area. Leave it on for 15 minutes, then rinse it off with cold water. Pat your underarm dry using a clean towel. Do use this remedy twice a day until your rash clears out. Home remedy number 3, shea butter. Shea butter has antioxidants and antifungal properties that help clear out any infection causing bacteria and fungi. Scoop out some unrefined shea butter and apply it on the infected area with your index finger. Reapply it 5 times a day to see quick healing. Home remedy number 4, Vaseline. Vaseline is a petroleum jelly made of various minerals, oils and waxes. When applied on a rash, it forms a protective barrier against further infection and soothes the burning sensation. Scoop out Vaseline with your index finger and spread on the infected area. Reapply it 5 times a day to get rid of an armpit rash. Home remedy number 5, aloe vera. Aloe vera gel has great healing properties that promote faster recovery of an underarm rash. Extract fresh aloe vera gel out of an aloe vera leaf. Dip a cotton ball in the gel and spread it on the underarm rash. Leave it on for 20 to 30 minutes. Rinse it off with cold water and pat it dry. Home remedy number 6, tea tree oil. Tea tree oil has antibacterial, antiseptic and antifungal properties that prevent the growth of infection and heal the rash completely. Take tea tree oil and olive oil, mix 1 tablespoon of olive oil and 5 or 6 drops of tea tree oil. Cover the infected area with the oil blend. Leave it on for 10 minutes, then rinse it off with cold water. Pat your skin dry with a clean towel. Repeat 2 or 3 times a day until you see the rash receding. Home remedy number 7, potassium alum. Potassium alum is a mineral that possesses sterilizing and astringent properties. As an astringent, it dries the skin, reducing the moisture and thereby killing the bacteria. Soak a piece of potassium alum in water and gently rub it on the rash, covering the entire infected area. Home remedy number 8, cold compress. To get instant relief from tingling and itching sensation on the rash, use a cold compress. Put about 10 to 15 ice cubes in a bowl of water. Dip a clean towel into the ice water and dab it on the infected area, applying the cloth to the infected area for about 2 or 3 minutes till it is cold, then pat dry. Repeat when you feel itching and burning sensations under your arms. Home remedy number 9, oatmeal. Oatmeal possesses antioxidants and anti-inflammatory properties that slow down bacterial growth and soothe the skin, reducing the itching and burning sensations. Fill your bathtub with warm water and put 1 to 2 cups of rolled oats in it. Swish the oatmeal around so it gets mixed into the water. Sink into the tub and soak for 20 minutes. Pat yourself dry thoroughly when you get out. Home remedy number 10, Indian lilac. Indian lilac has an anti-irritant and an anti-inflammatory properties which expedite healing and reduce inflammation, pain and burning sensation caused by an underarm rash. Take Indian lilac and water. Pour 2 or 4 cups of water into a pan. Add the leaves to water and bring it to boil. Leave on simmer for about 20 minutes. Strain the lilac infused water through a sieve. Allow the water to cool down. Use the lilac water to wash and rinse your underarm rash. Wash your underarm with the lilac water 2 or 3 times a day.